Now Mahomes throws off his back, flip cut. McCole Hardman at the 40. See you later. Touchdown. Mahomes under pressure. Off his back foot.
Are we becoming numb to his success and just how good he's been this quickly? You know, he's got the MVP and the Super Bowl MVP before he's even 25.
Yeah, you know what? We talked about that during the season. And I know up at ESPN, I said that on TV. I said we've kind of normalized some of the spectacular things that he does that aren't normal. Because when the MVP conversation was at its height during the season, it was all Lamar Jackson, it was Deshaun Watson, it was Russell Wilson, and rightfully so. Those guys were balling too. But Pat was still playing some of his best football. And we were just kind of overlooking it like, yeah, well, that's what Pat's supposed to do. That's just what he does. But then when he had that run against Tennessee and he took it to another level, well, let's just say when he came back from injury against Tennessee the first time down in Nashville, and he threw for 300-plus, you know, after having not played for a couple weeks, and really they should have won that game. You're just like, and that was just kind of like brushed under the rug, like, yeah, well, that's what he's supposed to do. Well, not coming off an injury, he's not supposed to do that. So I think now having won a league MVP and a Super Bowl MVP, what will really kind of solidify just, or rather, maybe just kind of really shine a light on just how special he is once he signs this contract, because trust me, we will talk about that forever, because you know it's going to be something that literally has us all going, wow. And rightfully so, he's that special.